Moscow has admitted that the Russian naval flagship Moskva has sunk in the sea off Ukraine. Kiev says it hit the ship with missiles, but Russia says there was a fire on board after ammunition exploded.
The flagman of the Russian Black Sea fleet suffered significant damage. The fire has started. Other units of the fleet tried to provide assistance, but the storm and a powerful explosion of ammunition overturned the cruiser.